Starting tomorrow, flags will be at half staff to honor a fallen sailor who's returning to his Iowa hometown. After nearly 80 years, the governor ordered them at half staff from sunrise to sunset tomorrow. For U.S. Navy Hospital Apprentice First Class John M. Mulick, he was killed at 21 years old at Pearl Harbor during World War II. He'll be buried in Elma tomorrow morning with full military honors.